I bet you want to wrap me all up and take me home with you. See what I look like under them lights. We'll keep it quiet, whatever we do. I'm just trying to keep my baby warm till the winter time. Hi beautiful people of the internet, today I'm gonna do a tutorial for you guys. It's on this look right here. It's like a get ready with me for the holidays, and it's something I haven't done before because I used purple eyeshadow and it's a first, but I like how the look turned out. I hope you guys like it too, and if you're interested in how to achieve this look, keep on watching.
Starting off with my eyebrows, I'm using a dark brown eyeshadow from the Tartlet palette to just fill in my brows. I'm always using the same technique, you can see it in all my other tutorials. Next, I'm using a spoolie to just brush through my brow hairs, and I'm using the L'Oreal Brow Plumper to set all the hairs in place. I'm using the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer to prime my eyes because I don't actually have an eye primer, and then I'm gonna go in with this white matte eyeshadow from the Too Faced palette to set my eyes. Next, I'm gonna go in with this lilac shade from the NYX Ultimate Shadow Palette in Cool Neutrals, and I'm just building up the shade as I go. I'm putting it all over my eyelids. To highlight the brow bone, I'm using the same matte white eyeshadow as we used before, and I'm also using the same eyeshadow to highlight the inner corners of my eyes. Doing this will make a eye look way more clean, so never forget to highlight your brow bone and highlight the inner corners of your eyes. To highlight the inner corners of my eyes even more, I'm gonna go in with this white shimmer shade and make it more glowy. I'm just blending it out with my fingers. Then we're gonna go in with this beautiful lilac shimmer shade from the same NYX palette, and I'm just putting it all over my eyelid. And all the products that I'm using will be mentioned down below in the description box, by the way. To highlight our brow bone again, we're using the same white shimmer shade to make it all very glowy and just cute for the holidays. Next, we're gonna go in with eyeliner. I'm using the NYX Epic Ink Liner in black. I'm just giving myself this cute little wing. And I'm also gonna do that on the other side, of course. I'm not sure if you can tell, but it's going into the wrong direction. It's not similar as the other one at all. So we're just gonna clean this up with a Q-tip and a bit of makeup remover. Then we're gonna draw the line again in the right direction, and it's all just error and trial, guys. So just, yeah, fix it if you have to. Then we're gonna tight line the rest of our eyes all the way into the inner corners of our eyes, and we're gonna clean up the mess we made yet again. So I wanted my eyelids to be a bit more glowy, so I'm going in with the NYX Foil Play Cream Pigment in Pigmento, and I'm just focusing this on the middle parts of my eyelid. For my face, I'm using the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer, and I'm gonna go in with the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the matte and poreless version, shade 220, and I'm just focusing this on the outer parts of my face because I want that to match the most with the rest of my body. I'm also putting this all the way down to my neck to make everything match. So for the inner part of my face, I want to keep it a bit lighter, so I'm using the Too Faced Born This Way Super Coverage Concealer in Golden Beige, and I'm just blending this all out with my beauty blender, giving us a flawless base to work on. So to set my face, I'm using the Laura Mercier Translucent Setting Powder, and I'm just putting this on all the parts where I look a bit shiny, because with the powder I will create this flawless base to work on and eventually use glow powders to make myself look very glowy. And as you can see, I'm just putting it everywhere. So to contour my face, I'm using Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit in light medium, and I'm just putting this below my cheeks, on my jawline, and on my forehead. And because I'm really bad at creating a flawless contour, I'm just trying to blend everything out as much as I can, so at least it won't look patchy. I'm also doing a bit of contour on my nose, and we're using a smaller brush so we can have a more precise application. And now we're looking cute and dusty. So next is highlighter. We're using the Carly Bible times BH Cosmetics eyeshadow and highlighter palette, and I'm using this big brush to blend out the highlighter because we don't want to have one stroke of highlight. And then we're gonna go in with the Pixie Glow Cake palette in Gilded Bear Glow, and I'm just using the bronze shade and the blush shade to make ourselves look super glowy on the cheeks. And also using this big fluffy brush, I'm blending it all out so nothing looks patchy and everything looks glowy. So for the bottom lash line, I'm using the same lilac eyeshadow as we used before to create a bit more depth on the lower lash line. And then we're gonna go in with some mascara. So I'm using the L'Oreal Telescopic Mascara on the top lashes and on the bottom lashes. We're not gonna go in with any falsies today because I'm not into falsies anymore. But if you like applying them, then of course go ahead to finish off your eye look. I'm using a spoolie to brush my bottom lashes because they can get a bit clumpy. And now moving on to the lips, I'm using a NYX lip liner in Peekaboo Neutral. And I'm just lining my lips and filling them in with the same lip liner. Then I'm using a concealer to like fade out the outer parts of my lips. It's a cute look which I saw on other people, so that's what I'm doing. And I'm going in with the lip liner again to make it a bit more perfect looking. Then I'm using the NYX Butter Gloss in Red Velvet on the center parts of my lips to give this more ombre-ish effect and make it look less like dead lips. So because we're going for this holiday glow, I'm using the Dose of Colors lip gloss in Over the Top, which is a Desi Temskady collaboration lip gloss.
So next I'm going back in with the lip liner to finish off the lips.
Lately I've been using eyeshadow as blush, so here I'm using the Peachy Matte eyeshadow palette from Too Faced, giving myself a peachy blush, super cute. I'm also putting in some earrings to finish off the look, and I'm using the NYX Dewy Finish Setting Spray to set my face. And now we're just looking super glowy, super cute, holiday ready guys. So this was it for my get ready with me for the holidays. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you have any wishes for videos, you can always leave them down below in the comment section. Also, like this video if you liked the video, and please subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in my next videos as always. And happy holidays if I don't get to see you guys anymore before the holidays are over. You might not, I don't know, but happy holidays in advance, and thank you for watching as always. Bye.
When December comes, I bet you want to wrap me all up and take me home with you. See what I look like under them lights. We'll keep it quiet, whatever we do. I'm just trying to keep my baby warm through the winter.